Fighter 6. Hit the streets!
Hey, you.
We're here today in Metro City, everyone. Where the best rookie fighters have gathered at Mike Hagar Memorial Stadium. We'll be bringing you all the action from the novice league, running behind closed doors prior to the official opening of this new facility. Now then. Hey kids and everyone else, it's your fave, Eternity! I know
Hello.
Actually,
here we go. What are these fighters going to do? Well, they managed to escape the corner, but they can't let their guard down. Strings it all together. Drive gauge finally recovers. Adds on a bit extra to that to make sure the opponent walks away with a full plate. Player two is maintaining the corner position for some juicy damage. Heading into the end game now, it's getting tense. KO! Player two picks up the always important first round. They'll want to keep the ball rolling. Digs in deep to get that driving. Decides to spend the meter to open up some more chances. Throws them to negate the block. Player two chases them down. Stuck in the corner, but not going down without a fight. Player one needs to use their KO. Grabs him. Goes for upper jump. Digs in deep to get that drive. Jumps up. Heats it up with a combo into super. Player one experiencing burnout. Player two, burnout activates. Jumps in. Side switch in the corner. The life remaining tells us we're halfway through this match. Burnout dissipates. This is flatline zone.